to check if our seal is good on the lid, this is the test we do. We push the carboys a little bit, squish the belly, and then we see if there is air coming out on the airlock. There we know there is no air being lost on the lid.